business with some Merryweather guys, too. They're assholes, but they pay.
See ya.